Alright, welcome back to the channel. So what I've done is I've decided to start a British campaign. I went through the ships and named the ones, the Indomitable was an aircraft carrier, and we're just moving it back to Australia. We're going to move it right here. And then we have the Prince of Wales, of course. Of course, the Prince of Wales got sank. It was the ship that fought the Bismarck with the hood. It really had a lot of problems. It had electrical problems. It got hit a little bit with the Bismarck. It was a green crew. But it, you know, survived. It didn't survive in the Pacific. It got sank. We're going to try to avoid that. I don't know if that's possible. We're also going to move it down here. The supply ship. We're moving them also down. Three-inch gun. We need to get these supply convoys because they're going to get hammered. They're huge. I mean, they have a lot of fuel. And there's nothing. There's nowhere for them to really go. We don't have a navy. We have one battleship, a handful of cruisers. Literally two or three. Three. Got a lot of, you know, supply ships. A lot of them. We're just going to try to get them out of the way. Alright, now the Americans. They have three ports in the Pacific. If you don't count Hawaii, which we're not, they have these three right here. So we have to do battle. With this carrier. We'll do battle like that. Alright. I played the British before. I'm playing on hard like I always do. And it's quite a challenge to play the British. Because you have to be able to fight. Down here in Melbourne, or is it, yeah, Melbourne. Where is he going? Up there. Scout. What's this guy? Torpedo bomber? Fighter? Make him a bomber. No bomb. These cargo ships. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so, enemy vessel spotted near whatever that says. I wonder if this battleship can attack that guy. Motorboat launches, two gunboats, motor gunboats. Okay, so, well, like I said, when I played before, it was awful hard to get down in the, with the war bonds, but you know, I was successful at it eventually. These two cruisers, where are they at? That's an American. Okay, they're right here. I got them going to Tuvalu. Alright, well, let's just go with it. Okay, everybody's set up like that. Honestly, this Prince of Wales should be able to. It's only going 18 knots. Six submersibles. Why is it only going 18 knots? 23 knots. It can go 28. Who can only go 23? Oh no, what are these guys? Okay, corvettes, I have to take them out. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll get back in there. Okay. Let's see if this, No. Task Force 10. Defend. And let's see if the Prince of Wales, okay, it's going to 23, 20, 26. Alright, they're going 30 knots, so yeah. Enemy aircraft spotted near. Okay. It says we're not going to win. Now we're going to run. Knots. They're pounding it. They're pounding it. Okay, pause. Combat. There's just so many aircraft. That's what happened to him. He got sunk by aircraft. They're out of torpedoes. They used them all. Okay. What's the speed at? 15 knots, 20. So they're still going fast. Prince of Wales has been attacked. It's gonna get sunk before it gets there. See, look at it. Yep. Indomitable, yes. Do we get war points? I didn't. Tuvalu. Right here. Task Force 1. I'll just name them Cruiser Div 1. Okay. Yeah, the Prince of Wales is fucking doomed. Yeah. Domino has been attacked. How the fuck is it way in there? That's a bug. It's inland. It's a river or something, huh? Okay. Where's the Prince of Wales? Right here? Right, he's not sunk. Oh crap, they're almost wasted. I don't even have a navy if I lose them all. I think I will go ahead and I'm gonna send them down. I'm going to send them down. I hope to God they can make it. Go, go, go. Alright, looks like they're going to make it. Sumatra. 4 destroyers. Okay, bombers. where's these ASW planes? Right here. Bombers. Okay. Bombers. Alright, what else do I have? Torpedo bombers. I got 702 war bonds. Wait, is this a shipyard? Yeah. Okay, it's got a lot of supply ships. Two destroyers. Okay. Alright, so this is the illustrious class. Now, is that what the indomitable is? Yes. Okay, now let's go back over here. Brisbane, I believe it was, right here. Let's make sure. Wellington. Where is it at? Oh, New Zealand. What kind of ships can they make? Oh, they can make them all also. The carriers are way down here. One, two, three. So how many can we make? 235. We can make three. No, we can make two. One, two. All right, that's fine. All right, now, the cruisers. They only have one scout plane. Alright, they might be able to get away. Enemy fleet destroyed near Malaya. Where's Malaya? Malaya, I don't actually know where that is. Oh, that was those destroyers. Okay, let's go back to our bombers. What do we have here? Two cruisers. Alright, we'll take them out. We're gonna send this guy. Right there. And this carrier. We'll send him right there. Alright, we got enough to make another carrier. Gives us three. Oh. Now hold on a second. Where did I build them carriers at? Oh man, I think that bugged out. I don't know about that. That's not making me feel good. I mean, maybe I was clicked on somewhere else. That was from the beginning when I wasn't recording yet. Ports. Singapore. Wellington. Oh, I made them in Wellington. Okay, good. That's fine. just as long as it didn't bug out. I thought it was bugging out, but it didn't. This game's pretty stable. I mean, I don't remember any problems. I mean, one time I had some weird glitch. I saved the game, loaded the game, didn't even exit the game, just loaded the game I just saved, and it wasn't too consequential or anything because it didn't cause me that many problems. All right, now let's see what kind of bases we have down here. Okay. We really need we don't have very many points. And we'll put a bomb on this guy. And we'll attack this base with all bombers. First we'll scout it. What about this base? Bombers. Are they all bombers? No. And then this guy is a fighter. We have one torpedo bomber. Alright, we'll scout. Swordfish, what's his range? 455 miles. They don't have a lot of range. So these guys can't even get there. Okay. The battleship's almost in the clear. He's hauling ass, and so is the carrier. They're putting their scout planes up. Enemy aircraft to more sea. Task Force 3. This is. Singapore Defense Forces out of I can't combine them guys. We're out of full fuel. Wonder if I can get them down here anyway. Oh yeah, they're still got fuel. Fighters at right here. They sunk them. Damn it. Okay. Yeah, I can't even scout that place. Okay, maybe the cruisers are gonna, what kind of, yeah, it's just hard. They only got 6-inch guns. Let's just go to Guadalcanal. how to get some war bonds. I'm gonna try to keep ownership of this place. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, that's 10 backup planes. Battleship and the carrier fleet. Battleship's only going 15 knots. The carrier's only going 15 knots. Why is he going so slow? I don't know. Where's this guy going? Four fighters. See if my fighters can do anything. Oh God, deal this way. Did they shoot him down? Three fighters. They shot ours down. Okay. We're gonna have to double and triple team these guys, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all the planes we're gonna buy for quite a while. Supply convoys under attack in the Coral Sea. Okay. Okay, so over here in Melbourne is the first carrier that will come out. It's got 38 days. And these over here should have about 37 days. 50. Well, that's no good. Why is it 50? 52. So I didn't make them for 4, 5, 6 days. I mean, that's 12 days difference. 38 and 50. Okay, let me just keep doing these bombers here. What do we got here? Submersibles, torpedo boats. Let me spot with all my bombers. Torpedo bombers, can they spot? Yeah. How many scouts do I have? Just one. Let me put two more. And I don't really want them to run out of fuel, but they will. There's no supply ships. Here's one. That's a big one. What about this one? What about this one? We want one about five ships. That we can't afford to lose that much, but yeah, these are all huge. There we go, five cargo ships. Okay, gather supplies, and we'll send it up here to the little basin. Okay, we've scouted them. Okay, good. And they shot every plane down. Once an enemy port is scouted, you may order a fleet to attempt to capture by right-clicking on the port. Task Force 10, where are they at? Oh, they're really pissed because they don't have any fuel. I'll be back in just a minute. All right, I had to go to the restroom. All right. I mean, I've played this game quite a lot on Americans, and they always take over this Darwin, then they take over Broome. They're going to take all this crap over. Port Moresby's next. Definitely. Let me, bombers. He's a bomber. Okay, so we've got all our planes set to bomb. Have we scouted this? Let's scout that. No. Let's scout this. Closest to us. What else leaves us? Oh man, we got a lot of planes here. I think that's a glitch. I don't know. We don't have that many squadrons. Yeah. Alright, we scouted them. And we just gotta wait for them to get repaired. Same as over here. Alright, they're repaired. Now, bombers. Raid. Or attack, whatever. Alright. See what happens. Yeah, they shot them down. They're just float planes, and then they cruiser Div 1 is attacked by enemy aircraft. From Medane. Not a lot of damage, but let me switch to combat. And change them, turn their anti-aircraft guns on if they have any. They're just two small cruisers. They're not anything to write home about. They've got two 6-inch guns, two 4-inch guns, two 4-inch guns, and two 6-inch guns. So if we zoom in on them and look at them. 2 6-inch guns, 2 6-inch guns. Those 4-inch. 2 6-inch guns. Oh, I see. It's one gun with two barrels. Yeah. So they got 4 mounts with 2 barrels each that are 6-inch guns, and then they got 4 4-inch guns. They can't fight with that. We're still going to try to take Guadalcanal. Let's check this out. No, they're doomed. Fort Moresby. Yeah, they're doomed. And these guys, they can't fly that far. Attacked by aircraft again. I mean, they haven't taken a lot of damage, and we're going to take Guadalcanal, that's for sure. I don't know if it's going to give us war bonds. Let's see. Boop. V-class destroyer is now available. Tribal-class destroyer. Capture Guadalcanal. Okay, good. Now, let's see. What about this? Okay, yeah, we can. Will that give us war bonds? Yes, we got 1,000. We have 1,000. Now, when is this guy coming out? 28 days. And then Brisbane, 42 days. So now we have some battleships. King George V. The Prince of Wales is a King George V. Okay. So, this Riccoli has AA strength of 12. King George has 0. But if you buy one, It upgrades the AA local to 12 and AA to 5. And if you buy one of these, there is no upgrade. Okay, let's look at these again. All right, AA is 12. The King George is 0. But when you upgrade it, it gets 5. It has 5 kilometer AA range. Local AA is 12. So it goes to 18 and 5. And the Rickley I'm guessing that it's got the 5 kilometer range, even though, because it has 9 6-inch guns, 8 15-inch guns. So I guess that means it has 4 barrels of 2. 9 6-inch guns. I guess it has. But I don't want to. Mess with them right now. Leader class, 6-inch guns. The Emerlin, 4-inch guns. V class is 4-inch. Tribal class is 4.7. So that destroyer that we have, or I mean not cruisers, Leander class cruiser, they got, is that what these guys are, Leander class? Yeah. I mean they're not, they're not quality ships, you know. They just aren't. You don't want some. There they are. 8 6-inch guns, 4 4-inch guns, and 8 torpedoes. 1 plane. They're agile and they're a sub hunter. What happens if I purchase one? Damage, that's their actual health. And I don't want to build these battleships. And make sure I canceled them. Yeah, I did. I'll go ahead and upgrade the carriers. I mean, they only got 2, 2, and 4 squadrons, so that's only 8 squadrons. That's awful. But it's better than nothing. 3 carriers will equal 1 American. With much shittier aircraft for right now. But once we start upgrading our aircraft, the planes are not so bad. You know. And let me get these cruisers in port. Let them repair. They're damaged a little bit, not much. Yeah, just a hair. The one is the Achilles. Now the battleship is right there. It's got 2/3 of its health left. The Jupiter gone. Hobart's just about 10, 5% down. The Jupiter's two-thirds of its health is about basically gone. The Carrier, it's two-thirds of its health gone. All right, so we're just going to continue to move them over and continue to attack the space with everything we have. And over here, we're doing the same thing. And they will probably... Oh, they didn't shoot them down. Let me take out these torpedo boats. There comes the fighters. Let me let them repair a little bit. We're at 56 damage. The enemy has launched assault on Komandorsky. Yeah. That's the Battle of Midway going on over there. It soon will be. The Americans, they don't do so good. We blasted a couple of those little torpedo boats. Enemy fleet destroyed near Wake Island. Oh man, there's a carrier. That's the Yorktown. Okay, well, we're just going to keep Komandorsky, yeah. Torpedo bombers. And let's see. Three torpedo bombers. How much fuel do we have left here? Supply convoys under attack. Yeah. Had to move these guys. Where's he going? Yeah, you're not going there, my friend. And he's going the same place. No, he's going over there. No, you're going to go down here. Alright, what do we have going on here? Let's take this off pause. Now let's look at Guadalcanal. We still have 980 war bonds, but we're going to try to save that. Want to get these two fleets in there. All right, let's see. Let's check these out. Okay, we got bombers. Bomb them. Torpedo bombers. And they only did 2% damage. We basically lost them all. Let's try to take these. See if we can get some war bonds for these guys. We just need to keep going up the ladder there. comes another one. Four destroyers. All right, we might be able to use these guys. Switch all these bombers. Okay, it's out of range. We're going to call them in anyway, see if they'll make it. These guys definitely won't. Where's the battleship at? Let's call him in to try to help. Oh, look here, they sunk them. They lost at least one or two ships, though. Oh, no, maybe they didn't. Let's go this way. All right, good. Slow down a little bit, bombers. Where's that big group at? Right here. Torpedo bombers. Right here. Now back to Pors Moresby. We forgot about them a little bit. Bombers. Bomb. Okay. Bougainville, where's that at? I mean, we could. We'll upgrade them to an air base and then to a big air base. Let's see how much fuel they have. They don't have any. Where's he going? Okay. Get another one. Yeah, we'll get this big one. We'll send them up here. And then right here. Alright, well. It's just a matter of time. Now the battleship. And the carrier, we need to get them into port. Cruisers are fixed. Yeah. Let's put them at happy. But they're AA guns. Local AA. Starboard light guns. And their magazine. All right. All right, here we go. what's that say? Torpedo boat, we don't need that. Submersible. The Ditto, first group class cruiser is now available. Ditto. All right, well, let's see what it looks like. The Ditto. .25-inch guns. .3AA. Well, I mean, .5700 tons. They're quite a bit bigger. They're quite a bit bigger than destroyers. You know, five times as big. So they are a cruiser, but they don't have but 5-inch guns. But the Atlanta only had 5-inch guns. The Leander, if we buy one of them, it doesn't give you any more AA, local AA. We're not going to buy any of them. We're just looking at them. The aircraft, we haven't upgraded any aircraft. We've got up two notches that you see at the top. Excuse me. Fighter. All right, let's see if these guys can go over there and get these guys. It's only three cargo ships. New Georgia. Oh, there they are. Four fighters. Okay. I'm going to put them on full duty here. And I'll move them out this way so they'll distract, so they don't bomb the base or something. So Malaya, we've got some more war bonds. Now we're going to bomb the base here. No, we're not. The planes aren't back yet. Port Moresby. Bomb this place. Do we have any? No. Enemy vessels near New Britain. Oh, crap. Those seaplane tender is for scout planes. They're actually ingenious little things for this game. I played Japan before, and the seaplane tenders, I can't remember the name of it, but they were pretty good. I'll send them after the base. Yeah. All right, what happened over here? I mean, they're going to take over this place. I wasted those war bonds. It's not going to get finished quick enough. We have 2 weeks. I mean, I might not have. Seven bombers, three bombers. And they got so many ships. Yeah, we didn't lose any. We lost one from the damn fighters. Those are fighters, yeah. All right. But I don't see any Japanese scout planes. Alright, let's just keep at it. Let's keep at it. Try to make it. Oh man, the damage 25%. Alright, back to Port Moresby. How many days until that carrier gets out? 16, 15. And we have two right here. These are the... Okay, now they're going for Attu. That's another Alaskan. 27, so this one will be 28. 29, okay. Attu, of course it has. Hold on a second. If I get these guys, see if you can get these guys. Four fighters. Alright, well they just keep launching the bombers, that's good. We're building up some more war bonds. Alright, there's another convoy. All right, we sunk some. Let's see if we can hit a couple before they get them, get into port. Probably not. Let's get back over here. Oh man, they're coming at for us. What's these? All their fighters. They just don't have the range. Yeah. This base is a goner. And I would just like to sink. I like to sink a couple. Where's he going? Get your ass back down here. Oh, is he going to the... Oh, he's the one going here. Okay, that's fine. I mean, I should... That's fine. How much fuel do they have? 14,000. Yeah, 71,000. We need to keep them. What do we have here? Alright, we got some more bombers. Need to get some other shit unlocked. Oh boy. Ten bombers. Ten bombers, okay. go. Oh, hold on, let's put these guys on heavy duty. And we'll go in there and try to see if we can get them close. I don't think we can. Battleships. You know. Where's the battleship at? No, that's a seaplane carrier. Yeah, we just gotta attack the closest one. That's this guy. What do we even have? Motor gunboats. They got a couple of 2-inch guns. Alright, we destroyed the fleet in Malaya. These guys do smoke. Oh no. Well, I knew that wasn't going to go well anyway, but I had to give it a shot. Yeah, they just shot all our planes down and we didn't get any added damage to it. That's a lot of destruction there. Oh, we sank one of their battleships. Oh, we should have got some points. Crap. Oh boy. Raid. They're gonna raid us. I don't know why it does this. Okay, click on the base. Click on the bombers. Right click, click. Oh, we sunk another one. all they gave up? We sank two of their battleships. And now they're just going to sit there. Ah, now our planes can't attack. They bombed the hell out of the airfield and the port. 100% damage. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's get these other ships in port. I mean, those ships can't really do anything, but they can repair. Are they in port? Where are they at? All right, they're almost ready to roll. What about these guys? It should be less than a week. 5 days. So these guys should be just under 2 weeks. Oh no. 2 weeks and 3 days. And that means this one's a little more than that. Yep. Okay. So what do we have at our airfield down here? 2 days. Where's our supply convoy? Here he comes. Okay, now look here. These supply convoys are spreading out. We're not taking him over there. We're sending him back. We're sending him back. Where are they going? Oh, that's the one I'm sending. Where's this one going? Okay, they're going there also. Attack. And of course they shot every single one down. And what did they? Let's put these guys on as bombers. And let's see if they'll shoot them down. If not, we'll switch to them. Should be 9. And there they go. Fighter. Yeah, 9 bombers. There we go. Task Force 11 has been created. Okay, good. All right, now. One, two, three, four. Bomb and torpedo damage. We want them all to be torpedo bombers. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fighters, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, well, that's fine. We don't have any escorts. That's also fine for now. We'll send you back up here to dock. And what's the time limit on these guys? 13 days. Okay, so you're going to go over here and meet up with them right here. You're going to go ahead and we're going to make the best. These battleships are a long time. 109 days, 115 days. All right, so Leander class. But they don't have any AA. Dito has 0 also, but this one gets 3. No, that's local AA. And this one gets 3 AA. So it makes, what's this? Ditto. AA. And what happens if you make them? They don't have an upgrade. Tribal class. Okay, they do. 1-8 local AA. Plus radar. Plus radar. That's pretty important. Advanced radar. Go ahead and make one of them. And then Dito. They get radar. So make 2 Ditos and 2 Leanders. They both have 8, there's 8 and 6 torpedoes. Yeah, we'll just have to deal with what we can. We don't have a choice right now. We don't have, oh, there's something we can get an upgrade. 2 J-class destroyers, that's fine. Well, those Americans, Clemson class. I wonder if we can make them. He's going to get caught. And now they're doing a launch on Midway. Where are those carriers at? Where did the Yorktown go? He was out here earlier. All right, well, Americans are about to lose Midway. 3 carriers, 3 battleships, yeah, they're getting destroyed there. A lot of big ships. Midway. And they're going all the way to the U.S., man. U.S. Oh, man, they're fighting out here already. What are they fighting? Oh, no, 1 battleship. I wonder if I could see that. No. What is that? That's a glitch. Oh, man. A destroyer leader. Excuse me. All right. They're still there. Heavily damaged still. do we have going on here? All right, we have some bombers. Let's bomb this shithole again. What is this place? Kutan, Singapore. And they shot them all down again. Now our battleships should be in port. They're on repair. And the carrier, he's in port. He needs to be on friendly. Oh no, he needs to be on repair. Okay. Oh, he's not in port yet. One battleship is still going. It's... Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, well, we lost it. Not much we could have done. Oh, look, it let us... Holy crap. That's a 3,800 mile range for the bomber. Torpedo bomber, ASW. It's letting me switch their shit up. Get rid of their scout plane. Did they give me war bonds? Oh, it did. That's a glitch. Pete. All right. I just sold all their attack planes. That was definitely a glitch. All right, now slow this time down. Is that other carrier? All right, let's slow this down. I think we have my carriers groups up here somewheres. Illustrious. We're going to rename this group to Illustrious because that's the... Let's see. Illustrious. Alright. And where's that other one? Oh, the one's in the... Where's that other carrier group? These guys are grouchy. They ran out of fuel earlier. Where's the one carrier? I guess that's it. I thought they were... Yeah, they're not building anything. Oh, it's up here. It ain't been made. So that's the one we moved. We'll move him up here. These two. Where did they go? There they are. We'll move them up here. Oh no, they're moving in that other group. Alright, that's good. Alright. Shipyard. Alright. Let us chain some of these to spotters. Spotter, 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 spotter. Okay, we have four spotters. Let's get two more spotters. How much fuel does this place have? 2,700. This one's ready to roll. Okay, so we can take a chance. Let's get this, change all these guys to torpedo bombers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Spotter, spotter, spotter. That'll give us five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Five spotters. And then bombers. Torpedo bombers, okay. Well, we're just trying to do what we can. If we can hold on to Singapore for quite a while, we will. We will continue to get war bonds because they keep coming in there with, let's take these torpedo bombers up. They keep coming in there with transports, okay? We sunk these two battleships. We didn't get another point into the experience. When you look at the shipyards, the stuff that is covered up, those are tiny-ass ships. So we're looking for the carriers, bigger carriers. And they're going to be down at the end, the Ark Royal or whatever it's called. These two carriers, we want them. But we have four carriers. They're going to meet up in Brisbane. And we're just going to try to send all four of them straight at that fleet. All of them. We don't have any ships going with them. We have four cruisers down here. 10 days. Let's make some up here. We'll make four up here. We'll make one, two. Okay. They're both agile, and the Leander's going to have advanced radar. All right, so we're going to go ahead and end this first episode of the British campaign, hard level, episode number one. Glad you could join us. Thanks for joining us on the channel. You know, if you have any comments, put them down in the comments section, and I'll try to see if I can answer them the best I can. And I hope you have a happy holidays and have a great day. Great rest of your day. Until episode 2. I'll see you shortly.